came in to be evaluated, and it was decided that he would need an amputation. I just want him to be able to be a happy, healthy pony living a normal life again.